I'm Max Azaro, I'm 18 years old, and I'm from New York. It's really important for a dancer to go back to the basics and work on their techniques, so when they do rep, they're able to do the more difficult steps, but with cleanliness and control. And I think that here I've been learning a lot that's helped me with that. I think this summer has been helping me to become more of a versatile dancer and not stuck in one style rather than another. We've been learning a ballet by Stephen Mills called Kai, and I've really enjoyed working on that because it's not something that I usually work on. It's more of like a neoclassical contemporary, and I've really enjoyed learning the choreography and trying to adapt to the style. It's been challenging but really fun.